public sector versus private sector. This is classified, this public sector is classified into three. One is local government, central government and nationalized industries. Okay, so this public sector under local government, central government and nationalized industry, these three is a public sector. And private sector is unincorporated, that is divided into two. One is sole trader and then next thing is partnership. And then incorporated, that is private and public. So in this incorporated, the both is in participated in the incorporated. So public company and private company, public sector and private sector, both are participated in the incorporated. That means nothing but it is a registered. Okay, the sector name is registered. That is incorporated. Unincorporated is not registered the sector's names and whatever it may be, that is not registered in the corporate. Okay, so the sole trader, partnership, these are unincorporated, and incorporated is a private and public sector. And then next thing is franchise. Okay, this is F, this is not a T, so please understand, this is F, franchise. Okay, franchise is nothing but it is the rights. Okay, it is one of the rights. Okay, the company who owner is give get the rights of the government, that is called franchise. Urimam petchavar appdi solvaangala. Okay, is that clear for you students? So this is the public sector versus private sector. And then public sector and private sector differentiation is the page number is 295. The differentiate is given in the in your book. The page number is 295. Public sector, private sector, one is first one is service motive. Public sector is a service, public sector is run in the service motive, but private sector motive is profit motive. Okay, and then second thing is government owns assets, owns the assets. Okay, so government private sector, sorry, public sector la irundhu vara incomes and whatever it may be, ellathayume enna pannuvanga, government oda assets ah da consider pannuvanga. But private sector la yaar owner ah irukkaangalo, that person only take that income and assets and whatever it may be. Okay, private individuals own the assets. And the third one is wages are paid by the government. Okay, public sector appadina wages government da pay pannuvaanga. Private sector la wages are paid by the owner of private enterprises. Is that clear for you students? So this is the differentiate between the public sector and private sector. And then example is public sector example is NLC, SAIL, BSNL. These three is the public sector examples. And then private sector, these are all companies. Okay, company's name. And then TVS Motor. Private sector is TVS Motor, Ashok Leyland and Tata Steel. So for example, public sector BSNL paranga. BSNL is a one of the telecommunication. Okay, so that is public sector. And Airtel, Vodafone and then Jio. So these are all private sector. Okay, I hope you all understand this examples. Okay, and then private sector, TVS Motors, Ashok Leyland and Tata Steel, these are all private sectors. Okay, is it clear for you students? Today class is over. Today our homework is types of employment and differentiate between public sector and private sector. These two questions is your homework. Thank you.